Today we are going to talk about various shared hosting options on Bluehost. If you're blogging for a while, you already know that Bluehost is one of the most reliable hosting options for bloggers, and Bluehost currently hosts around 9 million websites throughout the world. That says it all about the popularity and their reliability of hosting. So, you know, if you're a beginner who wants to start a new blog on a reliable hosting that not only secured but also fast, you should definitely try Bluehost. Without further ado, in this video we'll talk about three pricing packages of Bluehost shared hosting. And just click on the link on the given in the video description to start your Bluehost account. And once you land on the homepage of Bluehost, you'll find three shared hosting packages, namely Starter Package, Plus Package, and Business Pro Package, which I, you know, you don't need to even consider this thing, you know, unless you are already making hell lot of money from your blogs, and if you want to have you know, advanced features like dedicated IP, domain privacy, site backup probe, and all those things, which I don't usually recommend. So these are the starter and plus are the most useful packages that most beginners you know, just go for. The starter package is comes with $3.49 per month price tag, and allows you to, you know, host just one website. And if you are starting, if you're starting out and want to host just one website with limited space of 100 GB, just go ahead and use starter package from Bluehost. But if you want, if you ask me to pick one hosting among all those shared hosting packages, then I would absolutely recommend you to go for Plus package, which comes at a price tag of $5.94 per month, and it allows you to host unlimited domain names, and it gives you unmetered website space with the unlimited bandwidth. Also, you know, you can get $200 marketing offers, such as Google and Bing AdWords offers, you know, where you can freely promote your new website to reach out more audience, which is a good thing. So it again, you know, depends on your budget. So, you know, if you want to simply try out with one website, then go for a starter package that comes with $3.49. Or if you're, you know, if you want to shell out like $2 more or $2 more that comes in, and that around $5.95, like, you know, $6 every single month, then go ahead with this thing. I absolutely recommend Plus package. And I'll also tell you that, you know, I use this package, and I've been using Plus package for quite a good time now, and I'm loving it. And Bluehost also offers you you know, anytime money back guarantee, which is a good thing. I mean, if you're not satisfied with them, and if you want to get your money back, you know, you can just ask them for full refund, and they would be happy to give you. And you know, you can also upgrade to any of these packages. I mean, if you are using starter package, you can later upgrade to Plus package or Business Pro package at any time you want, without, you know, without paying any additional charges. You just have to pay those package hosting package charge, and you'll be just upgraded instantly. And that's the good thing about Bluehost. And Bluehost has a great customer support team, which helps you, you know, rectify all your website issues. You can contact them through customer live chat, phone, or through email, which is again a good thing. And so that's it. That is it, guys. So what are you waiting for? Pick any package from them and go for it. Just check the video description for a discount price tag, and you'll be surprised. Thanks for watching, guys. See you soon.